too early for this shit. Look at that camera, bro. That's a Samsung Galaxy S23, y'all. I'm telling y'all to get that shit, bro. Y'all ain't never seen a camera this good. I'm telling you. I can't sleep. It is 8 o'clock in the morning and I can't. I woke up at like 5. Woke up at 5 a.m. and I couldn't go back to sleep. So now I'm at McDonald's hoping it'll make me go back to sleep. By the way, hold on, let me turn on my transactions. I use that stupid kiosk thingy that they got staying faster. I can order a bunch of things. I am so hungry. Oh, that's probably why I can't go back to sleep, because I'm very hungry. But I'm gonna try and eat this. I don't have to go to work till 5. Like I said, I'm so mad my both classes are canceled, especially my morning class. Oh, there's someone I'm in love with in that class. She's like, oh, she's like a freaking model. Like, oh my god, she's perfect. Ish. She got kids, of course. I don't know if she's married. She doesn't have a ring on her finger, so. But that doesn't necessarily mean you're married if you don't have a ring on your finger. Wait, that doesn't necessarily mean you're not married if you don't have a ring on your finger, right? So I want some hot cakes, that's why I want something else. I know I'm just fucking hungry. Maybe if I eat this shit, go home, maybe I'll be able to go back to sleep. I'll watch American Idol. I missed it Sunday, and then I watched Adoption, whatever the fuck it's called, Adoption Nightmare or whatever. And then, yeah, that's it. Isn't this so clear though? That's crazy. I gotta get my hair redone. So if anybody that lives in the Cleveland area knows how to reach us, because I don't feel like doing it, then go ahead, do it for me. This looks so real. This is crazy. I don't even need to get a camera anymore. Like, yeah, my shit needs to read this real quick. Anyway. So, I'm going to get my food if it hurries up. Anytime now. Is that mine? Oh, wait. That's some old one. Yep, that's me.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Have a good one.
You too.
Thanks. Alright, got my shit. I'm gonna eat my food. Here we go. Thank you, young man.
You're welcome.
I'm such a light, aren't I? Alright, so I got my boo boo boo. Got my McDonald's. It's fucking, what time is it? 7:54, it's not even 8 o'clock yet. Bro, why am I up? This is some bullshit. I just woke up. Don't y'all hate that? You just wake up early as fuck. For no reason. Wow, that camera really is good, ain't it? Holy shirts and pants, y'all. I'm telling y'all, y'all need to get this Samsung Galaxy S23. Especially you, Debbie. Get this shit. And I'm sorry, what's been going on? Leave on me, girl. We gotta talk, because the same thing happened to me. You know that. Anyway, without further ado, I'm going to drive. Look, y'all, look. Oh, wait, I could do this. I don't remember how to do it. Oh, yes, I do. The director's view thingy, where you can, like, do the thing at the same time. Okay. Oh, this is my jam. Hold on, I gotta go. This, copyright, gotta go. This is my jam. Now. I'm gonna eat this food and I'm going to see if it will make me go back to sleep. Cause I should not be up this early. And bro, I can make this mother freaking traffic. And bro, I don't even gotta work till 5 p.m. I don't. So why am I up at 8 o'clock in the morning? What the fuck was that? Did y'all hear that? Oh my god, there's some freaky shit going on. Oh, I was gonna tell you, it is sunny outside. And it's going to be 50 degrees. Now, yeah, just 2 days ago, Sunday. Oh, that was Sunday? Was that Sunday? Yeah, just yesterday. That was yesterday. Oh, my God. Hold on. Yesterday was Sunday. It's Monday. Yeah, because my class is fucking canceled. It's a bullshit. Man, I really want to see her, too. She's so fine. She is the finest girl I've ever seen in my entire life. I'm talking Paris Hilton fine. I'm talking, ooh-wee. But you could tell she smokes cigarettes because you could tell. Like, a certain demeanor that people have when they smoke Marlboro cigarettes. And I say Marlboro because I used to smoke Marlboro cigarettes. Anything else would smoke Marlboro cigarettes. So you could tell she smokes Marlboro cigarettes. You can tell. And then she's got that perfume. You know, I'm not trying to insult anybody, but you know, like back in the day, like it, oh, I'm not. So you know, guys, like back in the day in like high school or whatever, when you guys would smoke, when you would sneak and smoke cigarettes. Back in my day, because I graduated from high school in 2004, y'all. So I'm a lot older than probably a lot of y'all. But back in the day, my high school, there would be the popular girls, you know, there would be the popular girls that would smoke Marlboro cigarettes in the bathroom, and then they would spray themselves with a certain perfume. Well, that's what she smells like. She smells like cigarettes and that perfume that they would spray themselves with when they're cutting class, smoking cigarettes in the bathroom. But yeah, that's what I was talking about. That's what she smells like. She can't, and I'm like, ooh, your perfume smells good, bitch. But I know you smoke Marlboro cigarettes. Because Marlboro cigarettes has a certain smell to them. Look at this. Weather outside. Snowy outside, but it's gonna be 50 degrees today. 50 degrees, but it's snowy outside. This is my street. My beautiful, lovely street that I live on. Nice, quiet, peaceful, and yeah. You hear the birds chirping? You hear the birds chirping? Tell me. But anyway, yeah. That's what she sounds like. But anyway. So anyway, like I said, I hope everyone has a good Monday. Don't work too hard. I'm gonna try and eat this shit and go back to sleep. Try to, at least. Shit. Cause Lord knows I should. Damn it. Lord knows I should not be up this early. And I didn't even go to Starbucks. Now I can take my food. Anyway, I'm gonna holler at y'all later. Hold on. Okay. Whew. Now I'm about to go eat for real. Oh, fuck. I left my wallet in the damn car. No, I didn't. Yeah. I got double points. So yeah, anyway. That's it, y'all. I'm about to go eat my food and try to go to sleep. So anyway, I hope y'all have a good day. The lights out. I hope y'all have a good day though, for real. Bye. And this is what I got. Hot cakes. Burrito and hash brown. And this butterball begging like he a dog. Anyway, so I hope you guys have a good day. Hope you have a good Monday. Don't work too hard. Happy Monday.